Ozobot Bit by Evollve, Inc. What is it? Ozobot Bit is a mini robot that, in a didactic and entertaining way, introduces children to the world of logic, robotics, and programming, essential skills for the new generation. It has sensors that detect and understand colors as code, called OzoCode. You can play in two ways. It automatically follows color patterns, or it can run programmed instructions. In color tracking mode, Ozobot Bit reads black, blue, red, and green color sequences on a flat surface such as a sheet of paper or a tablet. You can even draw the OzoCodes on paper with markers. In the programmable mode, Ozobot Bit is able to process and learn up to 1,000 different commands through OzoBlockly, a didactic programming language that runs in the browser and uses interconnectable drag-and-drop type blocks to generate code. This program is loaded into the Ozobot Bit through its color sensors. Is it for me? If you are over 8 years old or technology curious with internet access through computers or mobile devices, Ozobot Bit is for you. What else does it offer me? Ozobot Bit comes with a quick start guide, patterns card, rubber helmet, carrying case, a sticker, and USB charging cable. At ozobot.com, you can download and print challenges and games, plus other products and accessories to customize and enhance the experience with Ozobot Bit. There are also apps for Android and iOS to play with it and make it dance. How is it used? Prepared, assembled? Ozobot Bit does not need assembly. For the color tracking mode, calibrate the Ozobot Bit following the instructions in the manual, and to play, press the button once. For the programmable mode, follow the instructions of OzoBlockly.com, and to run the program, press the button twice. Use the USB cable for charging the internal battery.